see me come, and I come around with this here, they know it ain't no joke. It ain't no joke.
Thank you. been a black woman, and had the victim been an Asian adolescent, the result would have been absolutely the same, except you wouldn't have had the public resorting to the streets.
From us, there is no protection.
Left doing like the wild, wild west. Take off your holster and you get left scrap. But the big don't wanna get a hot one. So get your hands to some bluffs. When I break the law, tip them like your trunk. Turn around, take two steps and jump. And make sure your mouth's to kill. Make sure you find the door.
alive. And somebody that means more to us than anybody else has ever meant before or ever mean again. Sometimes it's a long-legged lady if you're a man, or some tall, very smooth man if you're a woman. And in some odd cases, they get kind of crossed up and won't talk about them. But in my case, I learned how to really love somebody from not a very pretty lady, not at that point in her life. Not sexy at all, but just a nice old lady who used some very nice old gnarled hands to make life kind of nice for me at the time when I really needed somebody. And it wasn't after I got older and started to look around before I even knew what I was doing. And probably since I consider myself somebody who writes primarily, out of all the things that I might have written, my favorite thing that I've written has to be about this favorite old lady of mine.
Cool. everybody on these records lying. Everybody lying. Everybody is this big, big boy. Everybody is these hardcore gangsters. Everybody gonna do this to each other when they see each other. And truth be told, don't nobody wanna fight nobody in this rap game. Cause 98% of these dudes is cops. Man, it's a pimp. This my team. This me. I'm talking. I'm a man. Now stand up.
Don't stop. money, right down the post, do a deck, don't break a beat, make her make your money, make it deep, then you gotta be weak, don't be back in your seat. Break a bitch, break a bitch. 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 Break a bitch. We'll be right back.
Bucket. how you gonna say you pimping all over the world, and then you gonna say it ain't chicken, and you gotta show your face on a credit card. You know what I'm saying? It is chicken. Don't let the T-Pain and all them niggas, man, pull you in, man. Keep the pimping, man. You alright, man. But you understand me, man? How you gonna have the biggest trick song and call yourself the Pimp Squad Click? Hey, man, that ain't what's happening, man. I'm educated, man. You understand me? Understand me, man? I don't know if I pimped on your niece or your cousin or something, man, but ask the bitch about me, man. Understand me? Call some of your family or something and say, is that nigga really pimping? I'll guarantee you somebody in your family say, oh yeah, he pimped on me. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. No offense to you, but you understand me? You probably sold my motherfucking auntie some crack too, nigga. So you understand me, nigga? It's one game paying another, nigga. So I'm just doing what I do. You do what you do, but at the same time, nigga, don't be telling me one thing and then switching up on me, man. I can't feel that. You know what I'm saying? I can't feel that, man. Niggas could say kid going crazy or whatever, but I cannot go with that, my nigga, for real.
I've been driving Cadillacs since I was 15 years old, bitch.